In this one, the buttons are going to light up randomly. If a button lights up, hit it immediately. Great! One down. Okay, these buttons are all gonna flash randomly to generate a code. At the end, it'll settle on a code which will flash 3 times in a row. Those are the buttons you want to hit. To complete the puzzle, you'll need to put in 2 of these codes.